territory of Burma for another few years. Her only crime is that if she were free to face a fair election, she would win that election. Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi.